The wreath-laying ceremony of the 9 soldiers who lost their lives in the Siachen Glacier avalanche on February 3 was held in the national capital on Monday. The mortal remains of the martyrs arrived in New Delhi on Monday as they were held up in Siachen for 12 days, accounting to the poor weather conditions. Correspondent Sandeep Bol from New Delhi for ANI.